Patrick once more. Last time we looked at how to encrypt or lock your flash drive or USB flash drive with a password using BitLocker. So this time we are going to look at how we can remove that password or decrypt the lock of BitLocker. So the reason as to why we can decrypt it, because the USB drive which is locked with BitLocker cannot be read by the macOS, or you cannot put it, like if you load something like a film into it and you want to watch it via your TV or music or any other thing, the TV will not be able to detect it. So you have to first decrypt it, you first have to remove. So the main reason of encrypting is just to make sure that the documents you have planned to move with somewhere are safe in case the flash drops. So for this time, let us start with the decryption or removing the password or unlocking it to remove the password. So let me insert the USB flash. I'm now putting it. It is here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go to my PC, and then after my PC, I get into, this is the drive. It is locked, or the USB. It is locked, so I double tap on it, and then the BitLocker or the Windows computer will ask for the password, and then I put the password I used. So, and then I tap unlock. But in case you don't know the password, you can put more options and enter recovery key. You remember last time when we were trying to lock, this is where we saved the recovery key. So that's where you go to. So I'm going to unlock now. Yeah, it's already unlocked. You can see the key has gone. So that's the first thing. You first have to input the password, and then that. Now, for other PCs, you just put, or for other computers, you just come to where the drive is and then left click, and then you will see here where you will see something here written manage BitLocker or turn off BitLocker, like this screenshot I have taken from another laptop. And then for this one, what we have to do, we navigate to our start here and then type in control panel is already here. So I double tap on it, I look for where there is BitLocker encryption. You see it is on, but because we put the password, it doesn't display the lock. So from here, you just look for, if you want to change the password, the option is there. But what we need is to turn it off, to remove it. So we just tap there, and then, yeah. And the rest we leave the Windows to do. Just within the shortest time, it will be complete. Yeah, finally it is done. You can even see here, it is saying turn on, meaning that now the password has been disabled. Even when we check it out, you will not see it. But remember, when you want to check it out, you first have to remove your device. Yeah, I have removed. Then when I put it back like that, you see it doesn't even bring the other notification that it's locked with the BitLocker, meaning that it is off. So that is all for today. Thank you so much. Meet you next time.